I wasn't really sure exactly what to expect.
I really didn't have any preconceived notions. They didn't have anything like that in church when I was a youngster.
I thought it was probably going to be a small group of people where there'd be maybe a little Bible study and a song they might come out with or some puppets or something like that, and found there wasn't anything really small about it.
I was just thinking it was going to be another like Disney production.
Kid stuff.
I was pleasantly surprised. I thought one of the real benefits of it was teaching kids that worshiping God does not have to be solemn and quiet all the time.
Our family just loved being able to have an activity that we could do together, and how many places can you go as a family and not pay an arm and a leg for it?
It was a great time for us to just bond as a family.
I think it's really exciting to see kids and their parents worshiping together.
One thing that excites us about KIDstuff is that it is a great way for us to start inviting our friends who wouldn't ordinarily come to church, and it's a lot less threatening. It's easier to say, hey, come to this kids event with us, and they're more likely to say yes to a kids event than they are to come to church.
What excites me most about KIDstuff are the choreographed dance numbers. I think they're fantastic. They're always wonderful, and the people put so much work into it. They're really fabulous.
Over the top and exciting.
There's something for everyone, so bring your entire family.
I would tell a friend if they had children to bring their children. If they have other friends who have children, to bring them, neighbors, to get the word out, churched or unchurched, it doesn't matter.
Informational, the gospel message was presented clearly in a relevant way.
And we get to worship together. I love that the kids get to be kids. They can jump, they can wiggle, and they can worship God any way they like.
It's not your mother's church play.
Exciting.
Powerful.
Dynamic.
Hilarious. Crazy.
It's free.